Hello guys, this is Raven from Digi Integrity. Today we are going to see some interesting tech news in episode 202.
Oppo announced the ColorOS 12 in September in China. Now the international wing of the brand has confirmed that it will be holding the ColorOS 12 launch event for global markets at 9 AM GMT on October 11th. Realme GT Neo 2 landing page on the official website goes live in India. The Realme GT Neo 2 is expected to launch in India in October with sales starting in November. This phone comes with a 6.62-inch 120Hz display, Snapdragon 870 processor and a 64MP triple camera. Ray tracing technology will be implemented into Samsung's new generation phones according to a tweet sent by Samsung Exynos official Twitter account today. AMD and Samsung has revealed that RDNA 2 architecture, which is also used in PS5 and Xbox Series XIS, will be combined with Samsung Exynos processor. Despite the fact that the AMD GPUs on the new Exynos processor is believed to support both ray shading and ray tracing, Samsung has just confirmed that they are working on adding ray tracing technology to the new Exynos GPUs. The Poco M4 Pro 5G has passed through the multiple certification clearances. It is tipped to get a MediaTek processor and a 33W fast charging support. This upcoming Poco M4 Pro 5G will succeed the Poco M3 Pro 5G. OnePlus is rumored to launch the 9RT later this month. OnePlus has already confirmed that there will be no OnePlus 9T or 9T Pro launching this year and the company will instead launch a new flagship phones in 2022. There is no official word on the 9RT's launch at this moment. Lenovo is apparently aiming on entering the handheld gaming console market with its own offering. A new leak has revealed that Legion Play, that is an Android-based handheld gaming console. We can even see icons from Nvidia GeForce, now the Play Store, along with the several other Google applications. We can see that it sports a USB Type-C port, a 3.5mm headphone jack, dual analog sticks and 4 face buttons, D-pad and even shoulder buttons. The IQ Z5X is tipped to get the Dimensity 900 chipset and a 44W fast charging support. The tipster claims fall in line with an IQ Z5X Google console listing. IQ Z5X will be positioned below the IQ Z5. Honor unveiled the Honor X20 5G mid-range phones in China. According to the reports, Honor is working on another X20 model called the Honor X20 Max 5G. Honor X20 Max will be debuting this month. According to the leaks, Honor is gearing up for the upcoming Double 11 on November 11 shopping festival in China. Apart from launching the Honor X20 Max, Honor may carry out the first sale of the Honor Watch GS3 this month. Samsung Galaxy M22 support page goes live on the Samsung's website. This phone ships with a 90Hz SMOLED display, MediaTek Helio G80 processor, 48MP quad cameras and a 5000mAh battery. Samsung Galaxy M22 launch date in India is yet to be revealed. Redmi K50 series launches right around the corner if rumors are to be believed. This lineup is supposedly going to feature three smartphones, Redmi K50, Redmi K50 Pro and Redmi K50 Pro Plus. The key specifications of the Redmi K50 series phones have been leaked recently. YouTube today announced that YouTube Music application will enable background playback for free. This feature will be available first in Canada starting from November 3rd. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe. And follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.